Hey guys, welcome to LogNuts. Today I'll be showing you how to add a phone number to your Steam account on your computer online. And now let's dive right in. Now guys, in order to add your phone number to your Steam account, first open up your Steam gaming software after installing it, or you can just log in to any of your browser on your computer and log into your Steam account in order to proceed. But we will be going to the gaming software, guys. So I've already installed it and I've logged into my account. We will be required to do the same, log into your Steam account on Steam gaming software or your browser. And over here, guys, in order to proceed to add your number on Steam, at the top right corner of the screen, guys, you can see the Steam option available for us. Click on that Steam button or the Steam icon, and over here you can see the settings option available for us. Again, click on settings. And now, guys, in order to add your number, you can see there is the account detail option available for us under the category of account where I'm hovering right now. Click on account details, and over here, guys, you will be on the account details tab of your Steam account, where you can see, guys, there is the contact info option available for us, and there is the manager phone number option available. Click on that, and over here, guys, you will be shown the same tab where, in order to add a phone number, you can see there is the new phone number option available for us, and there is the change number option available for us. But if you have a new account, I've already entered my number, so there's the change number button available for me. But for you, if you have not entered your number, there will be the add number button available for you. Now, in order to proceed, click on that button, and over here, guys, in order to add a new number to your Steam wallet or your Steam account, if you have your old phone number, that's a different thing. But if you don't have your old phone number, that's a different thing. Over here, you can see, guys, if you have the old phone number, you will be able to click on the yes, I have the old phone number button. But if you don't have your old phone number, you lost it, and you want to add a new phone number to your Steam account, then there is the remove my old phone number button available for us. Let's go to this tutorially to do both of these options. First, let's click on the yes, I have the old number. And the moment you click on the button, you can see a SMS code will be sent to your number. But depending upon the Steam's server, it's lagging nowadays, guys. Steam is lagging nowadays, so you might want to hold the process until 1 to 2 days. Many of the Steam codes were received after a week, so you might want to settle down on that because Steam is lagging. And with that being said, guys, after you enter your code received on your phone number, click on the next button, and on the next step you will be able to enter your new phone number and verify your new phone number on the next step after receiving your code. And the next way is, guys, let's go back, where if you don't have your old phone number, you can see there is the remove my old phone number button available for us. But in order to do that, your email address will be essential for us. So let's click on the remove my old phone number button. And guys, over here you can see I have no longer to access this email address button available for us, and you will be required to go to these details, and the contact mail will be sent to you on your next email on which you enter over here, you know, regarding how to recover your account. But if you go back, and if you have the email address currently available at your will, then you can see there is the email and account verification code to your email address. Simply click on that, and a verification code will be sent to you on your email address. Enter your verification code over here, and after that, click on continue after you have received it. And again, guys, it might or it can take some time. And after you have received that code, get your code, come back over here, the space, enter your code over here, click on continue button available for us over here, and on the next step you will be able to enter your new phone number and change your phone number or add your new phone number from over here. And with that being said, guys, this is how you add a new phone number to your Steam account. And if you have any confusions or questions regarding the topic, feel free to comment in the comment section below, and don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit that bell icon for more videos. Thank you for watching, guys. Peace.